Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open it. You can do it. Don't touch it. Step back. Come on.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
The ravens.
Line them up. He said to line them up.
If you hear the song of Valravn, follow it, and it will lead you to him. But be aware of his illusions. You can't always trust your eyes.
Before the tragedy, she journeyed into the wilds of her native land, living off berries, roots, and rabbits. It's not uncommon, you see. We call such a person a gelt. Some, like Truth, become gelt in search of penance. Others, like Senua, to purge a curse. Those who make it back are forever changed.
Shh. She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
How can she get up?
It must be
magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravan.
Tricking her.
Valravan.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
Valravan's magic. It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it
on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion. Think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple. The worst kind comes without warning, a deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Truth says there's always another route.
Find a way that you can reach.
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.